A trial date has been set for two 15-year-old girls accused of smothering their foster mother. Alexis Shields and Desiree Linares will stand trial in early December in State District Court in Carrizozo. The two were arrested in June in Carlsbad and charged with murdering 53-year-old Evelyn Miranda at their San Patricio home, then stealing her car, cell phone, and laptop. Both girls have pleaded not guilty. If they are convicted and sentenced as adults, they face life in prison.